Which spring requires a greater force to stretch? And we just did it before. Draw up and over. This blue one is a big force, a high number on the y-axis. And the green one would be a small force. So the answer is which force requires a greater, which spring requires a greater force to stretch? The answer is blue.